defense. And a Fox still on. Panarin retrieves the puck. Lavillier on the forecheck. Here comes Fox. Carries in. Looks around to make a play. Shoots a save by Sorokin. The rebound played there by Panarin. Deflected behind the net. Alexander Georgiev with 5 career wins against the Islanders. Young man.
The duty.
Well, they're very high on him. He had a great career in the KHL. Here's Panarin moving in. He's bumped by Beauvillier. He's kept in by Trouba. Shot wide by Panarin. Beauvillier looking to move it. Zibanejad on him. Zibanejad and Panarin on this 4-on-4. Here's Panarin. Save Sorokin. Puck is loose. Carried into the corner. Zibanejad out to Lindgren and back. Zibanejad fires to Panarin. His shot blocked by Pollock. And shoots wide. Pulled up the boards by Lindgren. Out comes Philip Hedl, the power play of the game. They were 0-for-3 opening night. Panarin, Zibanejad, Kreider, Strome, and Fox for the power play. Fox swings it around the boards. Panarin there. And this Rangers power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Bouncing puck kicked in, kept in by Kreider. Good play. Pass by Strome, intercepted by Clutter. Rangers a 1-0 lead. Georgiev fires out to Panarin. Goes cross ice.
Even he's moving the puck quicker.
That's it. Zibanejad. Now low Panarin. Looking toward the net. Panarin gets it back. Out of the penalty box, Anders Lee. Team's at full strength. Actually born in Bulgaria, but grew up in Russia. But Varlamov unable to go tonight, and Corey Schneider is the backup goaltender tonight. By Matt Martin.
Man, Fox just got drilled from behind by Clutterbuck after he took the shot.
There's a 2-on by Jack Johnson.
Boy, Georgiev has been solid.
Yes.
Made some real good saves.
Panarin stopped by Brock Nelson. Lindgren able to take it in center. He went down. But able to put it in the island. Couple of shots to the back here in the first period. Faceoff win. Shot by Panarin deflects to the corner. Save Sorokin. And the Islanders try to clear. Good stop by Fox. Panarin back to Adam Fox. Corner against Big Ross Johnson. Mayfield blocked. Nice play by Brendan Smith. Quick outlet. Here comes Panarin to the net. He scores! Artemi Panarin! Trouba moving in. His pass was blocked by Bailey. Panarin played well against the Islanders with 8 points in 4 games. Panarin moves in again. Finds the open man, Adam Fox. Down low, it goes through. Panarin is there. Now Fox. Fox spins around. Strome keeps it moving. Panarin in the corner, checked by Green. Oh, here in the first period, Ryan Lindgren moves it off the stick of Ryan Strome. Islanders able to take it back. Tied up in the corner. Bailey takes a hit. Good play by Trouba stepping up.
Trouba's game.
Georgiev trying to play it away from Cizikas, who was able to chase it down. Rangers third power play of the game. They're 0-for-2. Fox, Panarin, Kreider, Strome, and Zibanejad for the power play. Rangers looking for their first power play goal of the season. Kreider to Fox. Off the boards, Panarin taps it to Strome. Out to Fox. Now Zibanejad. Fox, Panarin, middle, Kreider. He was checked on the play.
He didn't have time, and Cizikas came over and made a good defensive play.
Good work thus far by the Islanders on the penalty kill. Strome to Fox. Panarin's on the left side. Kreider's in front. Fox. Toward the net. Save Sorokin. It's a rebound. And it's blocked by Mayfield at the side of the net.
Zibanejad on the side. So Mayfield with an excellent defensive
really
play.
Really good.
Saved the goal.
The net. Zibanejad finds Panarin. Adam Fox. Zibanejad. Kreider's in front. Long shot wide by Panarin. Zibanejad again. He shoots wide. Panarin able to control. 35 seconds to go on the power play. Zibanejad faked. Truba and Lindgren. They played a couple of games together last season. Lindgren says he feels very comfortable playing with Truba. A lot of confidence in the veteran defenseman. Down low, Panarin. Save Sorokin.
He almost fooled him. Sorokin was leaning on the goal by Buchnevich, and again there.
Lafreniere's shot was blocked. Poked away by Panarin. Nelson went by him. Panarin. Good pass to Strome. A shot deflected off the... Artemi Panarin. Now Lafreniere. Save, rebound, clip. With six shots on goal. Holding call on Ross Johnson. Rangers set up. Fox looks toward the net. Try to pass to Panarin. It finally gets to him. Off of two Islander sticks. Here's Strome shooting. Deflected into the corner. Panarin is there. Rangers have Kreider, Zibanejad. Side of the net, Zibanejad. Up to Panarin. Kreider's in front. Now he peels off. Zibanejad to Panarin. Here's Fox. Open man Strome. Back across to Panarin. Panarin to Zibanejad. Pass for the cutting Strome. Missed connection. Cleared out by Clutterbuck.
Yeah, Pellick really made a good play. Number three in white for the Islanders. He read that backdoor pass.
By Nelson. Truba on. Nicely to Panarin. Panarin to Howden. Howden shoots, save, Sorokin, no rebound.
Sam, it's that pressure. I mean, yeah. The first goal of the game, Zibanejad, and he talked about it afterwards with Michelle in that first period about how they wanted to come out and put pressure on it. They've continued that throughout.
Gauthier with a pass for Panarin that just missed. The relief of getting that first one early in the season after the struggles he had last year as a rookie.
No, he's a lot older now, Sam. He's already 19.
Then 4-0 Rangers. Talk about reversal of fortune. But still a ways to go in this one. And Martin to Green. The shot went wide around to Panarin. Panarin carries. Zizika is trying to slow him down. Ryan's Pajot, Eberle, and Lee. The line out here. Barzell. Poked back by Cizikas to Ross Johnston. And now Panarin brings it out. Lead for Lafreniere. They've gone off the shaft of the stick of Sorokin. Panarin got a piece to Lafreniere on the little chip pass. Panarin has it back. Panarin with a goal in the game. Buchnevich with two. And Kaapo Kakko, Rangers goal scorers. Once again, it's Pajot with Lee and here at the Garden. Rangers and doubles. Rangers take it away. Panarin shoots, deflected wide. Panarin on here with Howden and Lemieux. Lemieux with a hit on Cizikas. Panarin tied up by Noah Dobbs. Strome on with Lafreniere and Panarin. Lafreniere on the right side. Panarin with a puck, puts it in front, broken up by Pellick. Last couple of shifts have been in the Rangers zone. Now the Rangers able to come out behind the play. Problems.
There was Lindgren and Chu.
There's 4 minutes on the board for Ross Johnston. So it's a 4-minute power play for the Rangers on a double minor. Plus the 10-minute misconduct.
I think you got the high
on the power play in the game. That would be the one negative to this point. Good shot. The rebound score! Artemi Panarin! Rangers move up again. Buchnevich dropping it back to Panarin. Fox.